Agbare voorzitter, I'm coming to the EFF. I want to say to the EFF, quite a lot of smoke is coming out of the doors and the windows of the war room of the EFF. Now, I hear that you refer to your leader as the commander-in-chief, but he's absent here today. Now, let me say, a real commander-in-chief would have been here today to protect its soldiers.
Honourable, just take your seat. Why are you rising, honourable member?
Chairperson, the commander-in-chief is not absent. He is attending the Pan-Africanist Parliament in Kigali, Rwanda. The honourable member is misleading the House.
So we are aware of that, honourable member.
He is not aware. Can you make him aware?
He is now aware. Take your seat, honourable member.
Can he withdraw the absent?
There's nothing to withdraw, honourable member. Thank you for the information. Continue, honourable member.
Thank you, Chair. The fact of the matter is he's not here.
Honourable Groenewald.
Commander-in-chief.
Honourable Groenewald.
Been here. But
hey,
now we're all
honourable Groenewald.
And the people
take your
of South
sit down, man.
Take your seat. Why are you rising, honourable member?
On a point of order, Chair. Secondly,
yes,
we are not answerable to this honourable member.
Honourable member, that's not a point of order.
You must
that's
not
a
come
matter
and question
for debate.
We are not answerable to you, Chief.
Honourable member, take your
land.
Seat. Take your seat. Continue, honourable member.
At least, honourable Chair, South Africa now knows that the leader of the EFF is nothing else than a Mickey Mouse commander-in-chief. Let's solve this problem very easily.
Honourable Groenewald, take your seat.
Chairperson.
Yes, honourable member. Honourable members.
Chairperson.
Just take a seat, please. Yes, honourable member.
If Mr. Groenewald wants us to get to insults, I think we are more capable than him. Can you please just tell him to withdraw that so-called Mickey Mouse commander-in-chief? Otherwise, he's not going to talk. And
honourable
we can make
member,
him not to talk.
Take your seat now. Thank you.
Just tell him
honourable
that Groenewald. Otherwise we'll come there for him now.
Honourable
there.
Member,
we don't
take your
fear
seat.
Him. He's useless.
Honourable member, take your
he's
seat.
He's very useless, man.
I'm switching off your mic
you
now.
Think we-
honourable member, take your seat. I've switched off your mic. Honourable Groenewald, order. Order, honourable members, order. Honourable Groenewald, you were here earlier when I read a lengthy ruling in terms of respect to one another. Can we maintain that, please, and not allow ourselves to be lured into a situation where we start throwing insults to one another? I want you to withdraw that remark, please.
With respect, Honourable Chair, he is, and I will not withdraw that.
Honourable member, since
order.
You do not want to withdraw the remark, can you leave the podium, please?
That man is wanting to be moved.
Honourable member.
Honourable Chair, may I address you on this matter?
Honourable Groenewald.
Yeah, may I address you?
Yes, you may.
Thank you, Chair. Chair, this is the National Assembly. According to the Constitution of the Republic of South Africa, there is only one Commander-in-Chief in this House. And that is the Honourable President of the Republic of South Africa. No one else can be a Commander-in-Chief.
Honourable Groenewald, order. You have refused to withdraw the remark. Can you now leave the podium, please?
I will do it with honour.
Thank you. The next speaker is the Honourable Lokota.